You know the story of Alexander the Great and the thief. Alexander the Great arrested one thief and he was going to punish him. The thief pleaded, "Sir, you are going to punish me, but what is the difference between you and me? I am a small thief, you are a great thief, that's all. You are, by force, occupying other's kingdom, and you have no right, but because you are strong, somewhere or other, you have got the opportunity, and you are conquering country after country, country after country. So I am also doing the same thing. So what is the difference between you and me?" So Alexander considered that, "Yes, I'm nothing but a big thief, that's all." So he released him. "Yes, I'm no better than you.